Welcome to the class Multimedia. Multi, it means more than one. Media, it means conveying the information. So, multimedia means the computer information that can be represented through audio, video and animation in addition to traditional media, that is text, graphics, drawings and images. Now, components of multimedia. First one is text. It contains alphanumeric and some other special characters. Keyboard is usually used for input of text. Next one is graphics. It is technology to generate, represent, process, manipulate and display pictures. It is one of the most important components of multimedia application. Then animation. Animation gives visual effect or motion very similar to that of a video file. Then audio. This technology records, synthesizes and play audio. Then video. This technology records, synthesizes and display images known as frames in such sequences at a fixed speed that makes the creation appear as moving. In order to watch a video without any interruption, video device must display 25 to 30 frames per second. This table will help you to understand the various elements of multimedia better. Then application of multimedia. There are various applications of multimedia like advertisement, art, education, entertainment, engineering, math, business, scientific research, etc. Now the question is, how do we know if a file is image, video or audio? There are different file types associated with different media types. So for text file may have one of the following file extension like .txt and .doc. .txt stands for text and .doc which stands for document. Then graphic file. Graphic file extension is .bmp and .gif, .jpeg. .bmp stand for bitmap. .gif stand for graphics interchange format. .jpeg stand for joint photographic expert group. Then for video file. The video file extensions are .mpeg, .avi. MPEG stand for Moving Picture Expert Group. AVI stand for Audio Video Interleave. Then for audio. Audio file extensions are .wav, .mp3. WAV stand for web sound file. MP3 stand for MPEG-1 audio layer 3. Then animation file. Animation file extensions are .html, .fla, .swf, .gif. HTML stand for dynamic HTML. .fla, .swf stand for flash file. GIF is animated GIF. So these are the file extension of text, graphic, video, audio and animation. So with the help of this file extension, we know the what type of file it is. So this is the table of file extension and type of file. Now different type of software. So MS Word is used for text. MS Paint is used for graphics. Windows Media Player is used to listen music. Windows Movie Maker. We use Windows Movie Maker to create movie or video.